say a drone dropped a phone and marijuana. Dropped that into the Cuyahoga County Jail Euclid
News
complex.
Coming in as Saudi Arabia has said that drone attacks caused the fire at Saudi Aramco facilities.
Flight was cancelled, diverted, or delayed.
All flights cancelled because of the drone.
Around this area, cell phone video captured a drone exploding in midair. And it sends the crowd fleeing.
Russia's defense ministry has increasingly reported on the small UAVs damaging Ukrainian weapons, including arms supplied by the West.
Dedrone delivers the full counter-drone kill chain from multi-sensor fusion platform to built-in mitigation.